What's up guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to increase the sizes of title, x label, y label, numbers, and the lines of x, y, and lines of this box, and the text, the font of texts, and anything else. So now I have my code. S is equal to transfer function of S, so the MATLAB finds out that the S is in La plus 4. Now I have my plan, that is S divided by S plus 1, and I will have a bode plot plan. Let's run it, and you can see it. Now what I'm gonna do is to come here to control command and type ctrlpref, means control preference. You can say control system and system identification toolbox preferences. Here I have the ability to increase the size of title, x labels, x y label, tick labels, and anything else. For example, I like to have 12, and I like to have a grid, for example, and I don't like the radian per second, I like hertz, and anything else you can do here. Any options you do here is for every bode plot that you do it later, or any step response, the function of a step. So now I say run it again. Now it's much better. We have grid, the title is bold, and the font size of x label, y labels, and numbers are big. But even now, I really want to increase the size of these lines, the lines of x-axis and y-axis. So I really don't find it on the control preferences that use it for every bode plot or step plot. I find the code on this website. I will share the website to you. And the thing was very easy. I will show you here. I type m is equal to GCA, and I will say xruler is equal to m.XRuler, and I say this xruler.Axle.LineWidth is, for example, 5, and it's okay, just this. Now let's see what will happen. Now you can see the X label is now much bigger, from 0.5 to 5. But I really like to have this, you can see these rulers, I want them to increase too, so I will say xruler.LineWidth is equal to 1.52. So I will increase it to 1.5. Now you can see it's much better. Now the rulers are big too, then the x-axis is big too. Now we have to increase the size of y-axis. So I will copy, paste it for y-axis, y and y. And that's it. The result is very good. You have increased all the lines in the phase diagram. But the thing is, you all do it in the phase diagram, not the magnetic diagram. What should I do is something easy, not very hard. What did I do here? I have some cheating. I will say this M is equal to GCA here, upper to bode plot. And then here I will say, what did I say? Really easy. But I forget now. I will do these things here too. And now let's look at the result. I just copy and paste and the result is complete. Thank you very much, your work is done. One time I will say the control preference is for the font sizes, the bold, the italic, the grid, the units, but the lines of X and Y is with the code that I will put it under the video. Thank you very much.